Hello students, since long time developmental psychologists were working on how child development is related to parenting. So in today's class we'll be learning about parenting style, that is what is parenting style, what are the different types of parenting style, then authoritarian parenting style and the summary of it. So at the end of this session, you will be able to define the term parenting style, explain authoritarian parenting style. Now, what is this parenting style? Parenting style is nothing but the way parents choose to nurture their offspring. So, now you must be thinking every parent nurtures their kids in a similar manner? No, there are different types of parenting styles. There are different parenting styles. Different psychologists have tried to define or give terminologies for parenting style. But today's session, we'll be learning about the types of parenting style given by Baumrind in 1967. Let's see what are those. First is authoritarian. Next is authoritative. Third is indulgent. And uninvolved. So now let's talk about the first parenting style, that is authoritarian. Look at this picture, student. What do you see here? You know, the mother is calling the child for the dinner. The child said he is coming, but the mother wants the child right now. And what does the mother do? She is pulling the ear of the child. So now, can you make a guess what is this parenting style? The name itself suggests authoritarian parenting style. So authority, parents lead the authority. They want the child to give total cooperation to the parent. They can't tolerate any question from the child, and they will not tolerate if the child is going to break the rules made by the parents. So now let's see what do such authoritarian parents expect from their child. When it comes to maturity, they want their kids to be highly mature. They want them to behave like adults. When it comes to communication, it's very low. They don't want to communicate anything to their child. They don't interact with their children. But they want that the child should understand everything, whatever they want the child to do. Discipline, they are very strict in discipline. But such children develop in such personality because they are always worried about their parents. So they always try to remain out of the trouble, and but they are academically very good because they are constantly pressurized by their parents to perform good. So now let's see the effect of such parenting. What do you think? How the child will be affected? Of course, this kind of parenting is going to have a negative effect on the child. The social development of the child is going to negatively affect it, because the child is not encouraged to have its own opinions. He is constantly given instructions by the parents. The child will become slowly and gradually very shy because the parents are not giving the chance to the child to open up. And as I've told you earlier, that there will be constant worrying, you know, in the mind of the child about their parents. The child will be thinking, if I'll do this, what my parents will do, how they'll react. So they are constantly worried about disappointing their parents. So let's see what you have understood from this authoritarian parenting style. So authoritarian parenting style is nothing but such parents who demand total cooperation from their children. They have a very low level of communication because of less interaction, and they are not encouraged by their parents. Thank you, students.